strong start bears fruitless as United take points. Despite a strong first half, Manchester United secured a 3-0 win in the Barclays Women's Super League. Phallon Tullis-Joyce made early saves, but Elisabeth Terland's brace and Maya Le Tissier's penalty extended United's lead. Robert Vilahamn made three changes to the starting 11, with Bethany England, Charlotte Grant, and Olga Ahtinen replacing injured players. This marked the first road defeat of the season. Please subscribe to my channel.